Welcome to day three. 2 days are gone and India has a very good score, a wonderful partnership from Vijay Hazare and Harbhajan Singh. And if Australia cannot post a very good reply, India might win this match. On the other hand, if Australia replies well, then there's a chance of a draw, and then it will be up to the last third innings and fourth innings to decide the winner. But obviously, if it's a draw, the team losing less wickets will have a better margin, win margin, a draw margin, runs margin, 20 runs for one wicket. So if a team has lost one wicket less, they'll be having 20 runs margin. So a draw will be exciting as well for the group. And we have Asia 11 as well in this group, so we'll see who wins. It's going to be quite exciting, their reply.
Four runs, one of the shots of the day. He's out. The bowler stuck to his game plan and gets the reward. Single there, no problem. That's a cracking stroke. Fielder had no chance. That's a really graceful stroke. Four more. Timing is the key there. That's out. Terrific catch. Absolutely nailed. This has to be close. Out. The bats looks bemused, but he's got to go. It's a cracking stroke. Four all the way. It's a brilliant catch. That's a smartly taken catch. Lovely stroke. That's race to the boundary. Mistimed. Well, another day, that'll be four, but he's got to go. Nicely timed. Fielder had no chance. What a glorious shot. Four runs. Beautiful shot. Four more. One more run. And that's the 100 up. Fantastic catch. The ball was ordinary, but the catch was far from it. Fantastic catch. The ball was ordinary, but the catch was far from it. That's a confident appeal, and he's four all the way. Bowled him. What an absolute cracker. Four runs. Pure. Bowled. The stumps go flying. That hits the pads. And is it out? And he's gone. That looks like it's going to the boundary. Pure timing. It was a poor ball, but he still had to put it away. A huge shout goes up. Up goes the finger, out goes the batsman. And that hit the ropes before the fielders could even blink. Good catch. The bowler deserved a wicket. And that's the 50 up. Pure timing. What a good shot. That's two. A round of applause. Brilliant shot. That's enormous. Six all the way. four runs. And that's the 100 up. A big appeal. And it's given. Well, the batsman doesn't look too happy about it, but then do they ever? Oh dear, that was sloppy. His captain won't be pleased with that, and neither will the bowler. A superb drive off the front foot. And it's gone for four. And that's the half century. He's out! Great catch! Has helped that to the boundary before. Poor old bowler, he's gone for four more.
Great day for India. 2 days remaining, will India get an innings win, or will Australia?